In this video, we'll show you how to install the WARN ZEON 8S winch onto a Jeep Wrangler JK. This vehicle is equipped with a WARN rock crawler stubby bumper, but no matter the vehicle, the basic installation should be very similar. Before starting the installation, remember to read the instructions included with the kit, as they include important safety information. First, make sure your winch mount is installed onto your bumper. Next, we'll bolt up the fairlead to the winch mount. Now, insert the four supplied flanged hex nuts into the slots under the sides of the winch drum. Lift the winch onto the mounting plate, being sure the flanged hex nuts stay in place. Bolt the winch to the bumper, going from the bottom up through the fasteners on the winch. Run the wires from the winch through the grill up to the battery. Positive to positive, negative to negative. Be sure the wires are clear of any sharp areas, moving parts, or areas that may get hot. It should be noted that the ZEON's unique convertible control pack can remain attached to the winch for an integrated look, or can be removed and remotely mounted if you choose. ZEON winches with wire rope will come with the rope wound on the drum from the factory. If you have a ZEON winch with the WARN Spidura synthetic rope, you'll need to attach it to the drum. First things first, install the chafe guard onto the rope. Next, attach the included zip tie to the looped end of the rope, making sure not to tighten the zip tie down too much. Feed the rope through the fairlead and under the drum, then run the zip tie through the opening in the backside of the winch drum. Once through, you can go ahead and cut the zip tie. Next, insert the puck through the loop with the lobe facing in toward the center of the drum. Be sure to put some tension on the rope to set the puck in place. Now you can spool the rope onto the drum. Finally, attach the hook to the winch rope, and you're done. Remember that you'll need to stretch the rope using the instructions in the user manual before pulling with the winch. Also, be sure to download the WARN Basic Guide to Winching Techniques. This is a great resource to learn how to best use and rig your winch. For more information about the ZEON winch and the entire lineup of WARN products, visit our website at warn.com.